cooking, y'all. Whole corn.
I know they'd be like, what?
I am cooking sour cream chavo. These two.
I got my pot ready already. One. And today is Friday.
We are cooking some fish. These for going to the oven. My caution for going the corn. Medium heat. Let them do what they do.
cooking grits. That's what I should have cooked. Some grits and fish. Can't cook no grits because I don't have no more. She has to be in the video, y'all.
Oh, there's skin. I like that. Okay.
And that's it. I'm gonna come up. Yes. That's the daughter.
Yeah, I got a fushi. Not as fancy. Okay, bye. Can't see me. I'm over here cutting up my fish. Mm-hmm. to come back, you know.
Oh my God, like, are you serious, boo? Go.
Ah.
Not hurtful. You'll be alright. One's gonna be fried, but not. We're gonna use some lemon pepper and maybe a pinch of garden salt, and I'm gonna use some pepper. We're gonna pepper it up first. Garlic in it just a little bit. I really want the lemon pepper to bring out. So we're gonna flip this over so it'll be even. I really want the lemon pepper to peek into it. Garlic again on top of it, just them two. I want on top, I just add the garlic, the lemon pepper and the pepper on top, but at the bottom I want the lemon pepper and the pepper. I want everybody to meet going under. It will taste extra better. I had some lemon and I don't. So while that's cooking, I'll talk to y'all later. It'll be another one. Bye bye. We ate that up already. That's the final look. Don't come and get me. I add some juice to it to make it and some seasoning to it.